Yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping